Just into 7 News, Sheridan Police sending us this picture. It shows one of three men in a light blue four-door sedan that hit an officer last night. It's happening outside the 7-Eleven on Hamden at Knox Court. The officer says the men were acting suspicious when he approached. They hopped into that car, striking him as they pulled away. The officer says the car didn't have any license plates, just a crumpled temp tag.